least for a guy like Kenny Duncan, it'd be nicer, because Kenny's tough as nails in business, but he's very, very personable.
Yeah.
His people are all really personable, very, very nice staff.